Let me introduce you a module of VISKOO, which can add wireless CarPlay and wired Android Auto to your SYNC2 screen. This is a 2014 Ford Mondeo, which has installed the VISKOO module. After the car starts, we will enter the SYNC2 system. All functions of the original car will not have any impact, such as the reversing image. I can long press the small house icon at the bottom of the screen to enter the module system. We can have a look at it. There are CarPlay, Android Auto, settings, and other icons. We can also return to the original SYNC2 system. Let's try the collection of CarPlay. This is our first attempt to collect CarPlay with iPhone X. Open Bluetooth in your phone settings and search CarPlay BT. And then click Pair. Allow. Use CarPlay. Now the CarPlay has been displayed on the car screen. The phone screen can be turned off and put aside. You need to collect manually for the first time. Later, if you take the same phone to the car, it will collect automatically. Next slide to see which applications my CarPlay supports. It depends on your region and the applications installed on your phone. We can listen to the songs on your phone, switch the songs, and adjust the volume using a steering wheel. CarPlay can help us navigate. Because here is Chinese mainland and the map application is different from yours, so I use the Apple Map to demonstrate.
Starting route to PetroChina Chaoshan Oil Station. Head southeast on Fengshan Avenue.
I long press the steering wheel voice key to wake the Siri up, and then ask Siri to help me turn on the navigation. Now let you navigate to Beijing.
I want to go to Beijing.
Getting directions to Beijing.
Now, it helps me plan a route and turn on the navigation. CarPlay navigation uses the cellular network of the mobile phone, just like we use the iPhone to navigate. Using Siri to make a phone call.
Call Bill.
Calling Bill. Mobile.
We can say goodbye to the hard-to-use SYNC2 voice control system of the original car and experience the easier Siri voice control.
Open Maps.
The main menu of the module supports English. When you enter CarPlay, the language displayed is renamed to your mobile phone. If your mobile phone is in English, it will display English here. If your mobile phone is in Japanese, it will display Japanese here. CarPlay screen can automatically switch between day mode and night mode according to the light sensor and the night on state of the original car. When using CarPlay, you can also see the reversing image of the original car. Next, let's take a brief look at how to use the Android Auto. Because I am in Chinese mainland now, I can't use Android Auto normally, so I can only make a simple demonstration. You need to use the USB cable to connect your Android phone. This is the main menu of Android Auto. In addition to CarPlay and Android Auto, you can also play videos from USB flash drives. Let's plug the flash drive into the USB interface of the module. Now let's play a video. For more information, you can leave a message to me.